Calcium deficiency on pepper plants is said to show up at the top of the plants. It causes the new growth to come out misshapen and kind of unsightly and small as well. If you look at this plant, it is exhibiting what I think is a calcium deficiency. So if your plants look like this as well, maybe they could use some extra calcium.